This bill does a lot of good. It provides citizens as well as our small businesses with the ability to know that their checks that are coming to them, whether it is a stimulus check or a loan, will not go towards being taxed. So this is a great thing that we can go back home and say to our constituents, you know, we are here for you. You are going through a very tough time right now, and this is just one way that we can go back to our districts and say that we are for you in these difficult times. Because these checks that are being sent to people, it is being spent on people paying for food, paying for car payments, paying for a lot of things that they need every last cent of that check. So I would just like to thank my colleagues for their vote.